The shattered windows of the police training center after a bomb went off in the Turkish capital, Ankara. A security guard found a bag, suspected it contained more explosives, and tossed it out into the courtyard. Policemen arrived at the scene after the first explosion. They seemed to be taking painstaking precautions before trying to defuse the bomb.
And it will be, I assure you, Dr. Brody, Dr. Jones. We have top men working on it right now.
Who?
Top men.